Simply getting to this fire on Highway 73 was quite the task. A quick look to the left is where you spot the smoke from a house in the 6400 block near Alabraska.
Fortunately, there were a lot of people passing by in the roadway, the neighbors, they all called 911 and alerted us to this structure fire.
This time of year, Mother Nature adding to the challenge in the form of wind, ice, and cold.
Certainly the cold air is starting to play a factor in terms of a little bit of walking conditions, some of the water freezing up.
Thankfully, nobody was inside the home at the time, but in close-knit communities like Evergreen, neighbors are always concerned about neighbors.
The fire did slop over into the landscaping a little bit, into the yard a little. The neighbors were able to get out there and hit that with a little bit of water hose action, and then firefighters cleaned it up.
Firefighting in the mountains, always a challenge, especially with dwindling sunlight. By about 6 p.m., the scene was well under control. Any time of year, a grateful time that no residents or firefighters were hurt.
Firefighters will be on scene overnight just to make sure nothing else kicks up.